Eighth problem. A student multiplied 7236 by 65 instead of multiply by 56. By how much was his answer greater than the correct answer? Answer is equal to 65 minus 56. The number is 9. So what you have to do? You have to multiply 7236 by 9. That is the answer. Therefore, his answer, that is the student answer, greater than the correct answer is equal to 65,124.